If you're from out of town, you'll come in for the trial for about 3 to 5 days. A couple weeks later, you'll come back for the permanent procedure, and that's about a 2 to 3 day stay. We recommend you go see your primary care physician about a month later just to make sure the incisions heal properly. Mm-hmm.